Good success. Go away! Fly away! Fly away! Thank you, Tepe. Fly away! Go away! Fly away! Go away! I did great! I can fight more and more! Thank you. Tepeu, you did great! Tepeu, you did great! I did great! Ouch!
To come this far. However, you will go no further. I cannot allow you to disturb our king or queen. 100 years ago, I faced you as one of four. A most unfortunate and ignoble affair. This time, let us test our strengths in a proper duel.
Yeah.
I enjoy fighting strong adversaries.
I go now.
The Guardian of the Kingdom is the perfect opponent. Will not be prevailed upon by these savages!
Side mouth.
Such humiliation.
That's right. My name is Tlaloc. I protect the seas. I am an admiral. Did you know that all this was once a sea?
So, that's why this battleship is here.
She's a beautiful ship. She was my pride. But I let that confuse me. I was weak. The seas were red with blood, and no living creatures remained. The peace was protected. But perhaps it was something I deserved. That evil appearance was a reflection of my soul. I wish I could sail that blue sea. Just once more.
It will return one day.
Traveler.
You understand me?
I was born with this talent.
You not throw stones?
Why would I?
Humans hit me with stones.
I see. I'm sorry about that.
Why are you sorry?
As a human, I also bear responsibility. Let's shake hands and make peace.
Shake hands?
It means let's be friends. By the way, what's your name?
No name.
All right then, how about this? From this day on, your name is...
So that's why you call me Tepeu.
He just like you.
Ouch!
There's only one mask left.
When that's gone, you'll be able to go to the Fountain of Darkness. Head north to the Crystal Town. The last general should be there.
I need some help. For me alone.
fly away! Take that, and that! Things noisy.
I go now.
Go away!
Yeah.